Oh, hey, babe. How you doing, gorgeous? Hold on a sec, guys.
Do they truly mean to blame you for the chasm fresh opened in the capital? Madness.
So, well, yeah, this game like comes from PS3. Yeah, you didn't know that? Yeah, it's a PS3 game. Now I just want to deliver my goods. Okay. So, it seems. It seems we're gonna be. We're gonna be have to teleport back and forth between. How is a dignified cave, yo? There's a Morian elm. I am not sure if necrophagus loin comes from a place that we want to know. Know what I'm saying?
As you will.
What do I have here that is too heavy? Can go. Okay. How heavy are we looking at? Is that heavy at all? It's probably. Let's go back into it. Let's see. Down the hole. Gone. That's so messed up. I wonder if it respawns or we have to like keep on falling until we looks like it responds. Chamber of absence. Also dead. Just want to point that out. Let me just see where it came from. Okay. It's just going down. There is a room there. Got it. Makes 10 out of 20, I think.
What's this?
It could be the fact that all the yeah, much better. We have one shard. It's not bad. Okay, babe, you're good to go. What the hell is that? Sweetheart. So no boss. Yeah, I think the Hellhound Pelts are the ones that give you the black, speaking of black shroud, the black cape. Huh, I wonder if I give this to Lyric, I shall be able to use it. Well, not without upgrades. Oh, hello, boys. We got a pun called the Hound. Fucking Hellhound. That's hilarious. that? That might have been my mages doing. Well, if we don't get shards, if we get craft mats, so I'm not complaining. Ooh, is that like a... Ooh, 1,000 points for a kill? Are you kidding me?
Let's have a look.
Yes. Giant coin. Okay, that's not very good, but whatever. Get another shard, that's what matters. Lever, or that thing just not working. I give it 1 silver here. I don't think I missed one, did I? See where we first came in. Nothing. I'm sure we'll get to it eventually. So they exit upstairs, and I don't think they respawn, so that's pretty much as we get from here. And we are at 11 out of 20. More than halfway there. Chamber of Fate. Oh wow, straight up for the boss fight, huh? What do we got here? Dragon. She get rid of the Harveys first. Yeah, he likes to fly, I like to climb, let's go. Wait, where the hell are my shorts? Yeah, no shorts. Are you? Here it is. 11. Fuckers don't really. Fairy stones are not okay. Let's go. I'll do that one. I'll just end up doing this one, apparently, because I can't get to the other one. Dens and trolls. Great. It's going rather well, actually. I'm fine. Oh my, there's like two of them in the same room. Need to calm down. Another wake stone and a giant coin bag. Heck yeah, pretty sure that's close. Oh god. Another shark. Wait. You got another room. And the boss is gonna take it forward, can't we? My goodness. Heck yeah. Liquid Vim is really good because it prevents your stamina from draining. Sorry about that. Thanks, Vim. And so you can just mount a moss shit. God, jeez. Wait, shit, we got Saurians. Don't worry, boys. We got this. Here's two Saurians. Oh, one of them is a freaking... Secret Sergeant and will take your old petrified. The hell is petrification? No one.